Kings will fire head coach George Karl most likely after the last game before the All-Star break, which is Wednesday night in Philadelphia. Friday night in Cleveland, the Kings got a rather tough Monday night in Cleveland. The Kings got blown out by the Cavaliers. With 32, and the Cavaliers beat the Kings 120-100. LeBron James with a triple double. If Karl is fired, the Knicks fire coach Derek Fisher in his second season. Assistant Kurt Rambis takes over
as the interim head coach. Three overtime games on Monday night.
The Trailblazers beat the Grizzlies 112-106. The Magic over the Hawks 117-110. Clippers beat the 76ers 98-92. For the first time in school history, Villanova is the number one team in college basketball. The sixth different team to be number one that season. Finals Monday night, number three Oklahoma. Women's basketball, battle of unbeatens in Columbia, number one Connecticut, gets the convention. Sports Net Canada is reporting the Blue Jays will re-sign AL MVP Josh Donaldson. Said this coach is no longer calling the shots on their own bench this season.
The Warriors,
but there's also the guys who have been let go by their team. For example, a change in Phoenix, of course.
West Coast
three back,
under by six.
Just
get around open. Ball down to by three. Looks good to do. 16 is under money. Ball number 14. Rain and Graves. And out by the double. What a race for five. And
Westbrook is
7-6.
The Cavaliers made a coaching change, and they've now won seven of the 10 games.